traditions that were abolished by Islam. Burying a girl child alive. Isolating menstruating women. Considering widows and older women unfit for marriage. Treating domestic help or slaves badly. Fornication and adultery. Gambling and alcohol. Islam abolished all these traditions for a better society.